SMA ShadeFix is a patented integrated software solution that optimizes energy yield in PV systems. It outperforms most of the conventional hardware solutions, so-called optimizers, for PV shade management available today. Let's have a look at the maximum power point tracking in unshaded conditions. We see the relation between PV power and PV voltage, which is an inherent characteristic of the PV array. This characteristic is shown in the PV power curve. There is an optimum operating point detected by an MPP tracker within each solar inverter, extracting the maximum power of the PV array. This maximum point on the power curve is called maximum power point, or MPP, and the correspondent voltage is called MPP voltage. In case of shading, the power curve of the PV array changes. It now has several peaks, but not all of them will be found by conventional MPP trackers, because they only scan the near range of their current operating point. Consequently, the output of the PV system can be significantly lower than it should be due to the shading. How does SMA ShadeFix operate? SMA ShadeFix scans the power curve of the PV system at regular intervals within milliseconds for the highest possible performance peaks and ensures that the inverter always finds the global maximum power point. The speed and accuracy of SMA's tracking algorithm is unmatched, reducing energy losses due to shading to an absolute minimum. With its patented algorithms, SMA ShadeFix is the only MPPT solution that always generates the highest possible yield from your PV system. Let's have a look at some examples. In case of an unshaded PV array, all the PV modules will produce full power. Their bypass diodes are not active. In case of a partially shaded PV array, and when using classic MPP tracking, the current through all PV modules will be limited to the current of the shaded PV module. Due to its classic MPP tracking algorithm, the inverter chose the wrong MPP voltage at a low local maximum power point. The bypass diodes are not active. Let's see what happens to the partially shaded PV array using SMA ShadeFix. The inverter will recognize the higher global maximum power point at a lower voltage and will set its operating point accordingly. Due to the technical properties of PV modules, this will force the bypass diodes of the shaded PV module into conduction. There's no communication needed. SMA ShadeFix forces the bypass diodes to bypass the shaded PV module. All the PV modules, except the shaded ones, produce full power. In every condition, unshaded or shaded, SMA ShadeFix analyzes faster and always finds efficiently the global maximum power point, generating the highest possible yield from your PV system. With this functionally integrated into our inverters as the only and central place of electronics in the system, SMA ShadeFix reduces installer risks on multiple fronts. SMA ShadeFix is the superior integrated software solution for installers on the market, integrated and activated in each SMA string inverter.